Histology of the lacrimal gland. It is compound tubulo-alveolar type of exocrine gland. And like any other exocrine gland, it has two parts, the parenchyma and stroma. Stroma formed by the connective tissue. Parenchyma is formed by the secretory portion of the gland. And shape of the secretory portion is tubulo-alveolar. And the parenchyma is formed by the serous acini. You see the round basally placed neatly.